Oh, my, please stop screaming. My, the grand piano is new and... Because I just think there was no such thing as ghosts.
That's fair. Okay, so we're going with witch.
No, we're not going with witch. She's not a witch.
Okay, look, she's just scared. Okay, let someone with a softer touch handle this. Why are you in our studio?
Oh my gosh, how did you do that?
Okay, well clearly you're not understanding. Clearly she doesn't get it. Okay, look, we're ghosts, right? We're just three ghosts and we're really happy to be home. So thank you for the flowers. They really brighten up the room.
We're actually in a band called Sunset Curve.
They aren't real. There's no such thing as cute ghosts.
Oh, think we're cute?
Who are you calling?
I'm Googling Sunset Swerve.
Sunset Curve.
Go to that weird dark room where Alex cried.
Well, I think we were all pretty upset, okay?
But that was just for like...
Wait, so it has been 25 years? I have been crying for 25 years? How is that possible?
Well, you're a very emotional person.
I am not!
I thought you were... He couldn't see you.
Yeah, I mean, it's... usually how ghosts work.
And
Alex, how's it going?
But
okay.
Julie seems nice.
Did you miss the part where she kicked us out or?
Yes.
Okay.
It's only gonna help you move on. To rip that band-aid off and get the pain over with. Stop!
I think that's our cue to leave. Yo, stop touching my drums. Tell him to stop touching my drums. Yeah, we didn't know.
It's all right.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Thanks. Sorry I got mad. If you need a place to stay, you can stay in there. There's a bathroom in the back.
Dude, why'd you stop me? Julie needs a hug.
Why'd she lie about playing the piano?
Yeah, and, you know, maybe tell her how amazing she is.
Yeah, of course, bro.
Okay.
Oh, hey! What are you guys doing in my room?
Girl stuff.
Oh, like butterflies and glitter?
Oh, come on. I'm sorry about them.
It's none of your business.
Hey! I actually picked something up.
I dropped it. Is that your mom?
Yes, and it's my favorite picture of us, so if you break it, I'll break you.
Okay, well, sorry, because we're kind of unbreakable at this point.
I don't get it. You guys can mess up my bed, pick up your instruments, but you can't pick up other stuff. Everyone's been watching over me, being super nice as if they're waiting for me to snap. If I tell my dad I'm like I used to with my mom, now it's... just full of stuff that doesn't make me sad.
But I mean, you do play. We heard you this morning.
In the garage? So you were there too?
Oh,
I mean, he was like, we were somewhere.
Stay out of my room.
Mm-hmm. We're
Crystal
leaving.
Clear.
Yes, man.
Let's
get out of here.
Hey. Sorry, I didn't mean to bother you. Did you get back into your music program?
No, I didn't.
I'm sorry, it really sucks.
Thanks. Is that it?
Yeah. Yeah. This is getting weird. Okay.
are you guys doing here?
I want to see you stick it to the man. It's not right, boys.
Man, I miss high school.
What are you waiting for? This is your time.
Yeah. I mean, you look really nervous, like yak in a bowl nervous.
You got this.
It's kind of freaking me out.
Okay, good, because it's kind of freaking me out, too. You know, you can see us, and then people can see us whenever we play music, and my clothes are made of air, but for some reason, I'm still getting a wedgie.
That was a great song, Luke. Thanks.
And did you guys... I'm so confused, you know?
Things just got weird between me and Flynn. She asked about you guys, and I couldn't say.
Sweet.
Oh, we prefer musician spirits.
Julie, so does this mean you're joining our band?
Actually, I think you're joining her band.
I'm gonna go with what she said.
Where you been, man? We need to start practicing.
Yeah? For what?
Dance news! I don't have a date, but I don't care because I'm so psyched to see you guys perform.
Oh, man, we're playing a dance?
Of course, dude. That's how we get a following nowadays.
Yeah, get with the program, Alex.
What? The guys are here! Hey, guys!
Other way, sweetie.
Well, now that Alex has graced us with his presence, can we start working?
Yes, we're gonna rehearse. You wanna stick around?
I'm supposed to blow up 500 balloons for the school dance, but this sounds way better.
No!
Oh, God!
I'm fine. Totally fine.
Oh, Carlos! You know who's hungry? Me. Salt me a path to the kitchen.
Okay. Yeah, maybe you're mixing it up, you know, with another song.
I don't mix up songs. Trust me. Me and his daughter used to be best friends. I used to hang out at their place all the time. I know that song.
Okay.
Here. I'll prove it. We go on at 9. Please don't be late. There's gonna be a lot of people there.
We got it. All right, don't worry. Cool. Hey, just so you know, we have like an hour because we got a gig with Julie.
Oh, yeah, no worries.
Cool.
Let's go.
Up here!
Alex, we forgot!
Julie!
I know. He's blinking.
One sec.
Play over.
Look, we are so sorry that we bailed on you.
Yeah, I mean, the night really got away from us.
And the twins.
Just please tell me it had nothing to do with you getting back at Carrie's dad.
Oh. No, we wouldn't do that.
Us?
No.
No.
Seriously? You're lying to me?
Okay, look, it was something we needed to do.
All three of you knew what I've been through and how tough it's been for me to play, and then you do this? Bands don't do that to each other. Friends don't do that to each other.
We're really sorry.
Yeah, I got that part.
We've been here for like 3 hours.
Yep.
We almost sent you, little brother.
He comes in here a lot, mainly to use the bathroom. It's not our favorite part of the day.
Yeah. But Julie, it wasn't okay that we flaked on the dance last night. We know we let you down.
Yeah, and none of us wanted to disappoint you. And you're the best thing that's happened to us since we became ghosts. You got a second?
Right. Yep.
Julie, please.
I already told you that I'm done with the band.
Yeah, we know, all right? But before you decide that forever, we wanted you to know that Luke isn't as selfish as you think he is.
But I can't miss. Yeah, feel the attention. Don't get me started on mentions.
You having fun out there?
It's not my fault, it's my own. It's my feet.
Yeah.
Put me back in, coach.
Oh. Stealing looks, it's robbery. Everywhere I go, all eyes on
me. Making me watch. Hey, I was just doing that for you guys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can stop smiling now.
And you're a part of me.
Nothing eternity.
You guys ooze chemistry.
You should never say ooze again, but yeah, I agree.
That this moment is us too long.
Jeez, I think you broke Alex.
Do you guys want to cross over or what? Oh my gosh, what took you guys so long? Did Willie do it? Did you talk to the promoter? Did they watch the video? Well, do they like us? Are we playing tonight? Can someone answer me? Why is no one saying anything?
You should be getting a call right now. Okay, right now.
Yeah!
Nailed it.
Oh, yeah. We're playing the RPM, baby!
Yeah! I'm swimming!
Luke, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah.
You thought you'd go straight to bed.
Yeah, well, I knew she was gonna come out here, but nobody ever listens to
Alex, Reggie, come.
I don't feel as weak anymore.
Yeah, me neither. Not that, you know, I was ever that weak.
You guys think we could try that hug thing one more time?
Yeah.